Galileo, you can't teach people anything, you really help them to learn. And I see my role here is, as I share some of the slides here, think about in your organization. Where is your organization now, and what does your organization need in the future? Because you know your company best. So I'm not here to tell you, in your company, this is how you should do things. Not at all. It's really okay to share some of the practices, and then you take away. This one seems useful. This one seems interesting. Even from sharing among your friends in this table, in this room, you can learn from each other. So my role is to facilitate the environment for learning. So let's start with an overview. Question, imagine your CEO is in front of you and asks you, why should I keep the training budget or headcount? Times are bad. Okay, not this year. What would you say? So I'm going to ask each of you, invite each of you to just share one reason why we should keep the training budget or headcount. Basically, investment in training.